And this is house two. This is furnished, it's all ready to go.
Okay. I'm looking forward to seeing the finished product. I'm here at Telegraph Hill to meet Paul Goldstein. Paul's a fairly formidable character. He's a very valuable client to Aston Chase. My managing director's known him for over 25 years.
This is it. Telegraph Hill is a four-house gated community, and so far I've finished two houses, one and two, and I've got two houses under construction, three and four. Straight through into the lounge. This is kind of a nice living space. We've divided it into three sections.
It makes it feel cosy having it as three sections. I like it a lot. Yeah. It's good.
I mean, people might want to rejig it, but that's the way we've laid it out. Now we're going to go through to the kitchen.
OK. If we can impress Paul with one and two, then we'll get the listings on three and four. It's a big listing for Aston Chase, and so the stakes are pretty high.
This is the kitchen breakfast room, so it's actually really nice in the summer, open up and just kind of circulate around. We go from here into the dining room. It's set up for 12, which is great for northwest London, Friday nights.
Love the doors.
Nice, polished, don't touch, finger marks. And upstairs, we have the master bedroom suite.
And the nice thing is that it's gonna photograph really well for marketing.
What I wanna kind of get back from Max is, does he really understand what I'm selling? Is he really gonna be able to get the right kind of qualified buyer into this property? And then we go upstairs to the next little secret gem.
This is the media room, isn't it?
Here we go.
Very swank.
Men only.
Yeah.
Beer, football. Perfect.
Okay. I mean, jokes apart, Paul, you know, a house this size needs a media room, so you've called the market right here. Paul, I'm very impressed with the house.
Good. I think you should be.
Paul's going to be reporting back to my managing director, Mark, letting him know how things are going. So, pressure's on to get results.
I'll show you around. House three. House three. The shell and core basically are done.
We've got the selling rights on one and two. Three and four are bigger houses, they're bigger ticket items. There's a lot of people out there that would like the listings on these houses. It's going to be about delivering results.
This is going to be the main entrance.
Yeah. I tell you what's lovely, Paul, is the spiral staircase, because you can see it from the top
all the way down to the bottom.
It's huge. This is the main reception room with direct onto the terrace. You can actually overlook the lower patio. All four houses came up at the same time. They were kind of like 1934 build houses. So we kept the fascia and then built them back. So essentially they're new build houses. Good.
All right, super.
Let's move on.
Okay.
This is the swimming pool.
You know, the nice thing about it is that swimming pools tend to be in basements. Here, you've got natural light.
You're saying the right things, Max. This is going to be the dining room. This house is going to be ready in a few months. And as yet, I haven't decided who's going to get hired for three and four.
We understand the stakes are high. There's well in excess of £500,000 worth of fees available, so we've really got to be on the top of our game.
So you've got to prove it to me. So
we're looking forward to the challenge.
Well, I wish you luck.
Thank you.
Morning.
Hi.
How are
you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
It's freezing.
Today I'm back at Telegraph Hill. I'm meeting Steve Riley. He's going to take a video of the property. The video that we produce is going to be a big part of the marketing strategy. We can put it on the internet and give an audience an interactive walkthrough of the house.
Here we go. We're coming in through the door and then we're going to finish just on the fireplace.
Yeah, I like it.
90% of people start their search online for homes. There's no better way to allow people to engage emotionally with a home than video.
We'll do a shot when it moves up.
The video that we're going to produce is going to be something that I'm going to use as a real pushing point to Paul in getting listings on three and four.
Great.
This is a very innovative technique. You know, he's employed an agent who's going to think outside the box.
What we're going to do is just move the camera around, making sure we're getting the key attributes just like that.
Yeah, nice.
Okay.
Making our listings stand out from other comparable houses is key to, hopefully, of course, getting the house sold. When's the earliest you can get it to me?
We're going to get back to you within 24 hours, as usual.
Great, I can't wait to see the finished version.
Good to see you.
Take care. So you see, immediately as you come in, you get a sense of the space. You've got this double volume atrium. You go into your formal reception rooms. I'm back at Telegraph Hill today. I'm going to be showing a few contacts of mine and also some potential buyers the property and see what their reaction is to it. Let me show you into the ensuite.
My daughter really liked to soak in that bath.
Paul has told me he will be popping over today to see some of the buyers and see us in action. It can be awkward having the developer to be present when you're showing the property. Paul's insistent, so
we'll see how it goes.
Glad to see you've got your blue little socks on.
Yeah, yes, look after indeed. The floor for you, Paul.
Great, thank you.
James, come this way. Through into the main living areas. It's zoned so that you've got more informal area. You've got a television around the corner. Let me bring you through into the kitchen. Here, James.
I want to be here to see how Max gets on because he's very keen on securing houses 3 and 4. And I just want to make sure he's actually up to speed on all this.
We'll take you through up to the bedrooms, James.
Okay.
Where the magic happens, as they say. Through into master bedroom suite.
Yeah, the garden's great. Look straight out onto the greenery. Yeah, really lovely.
I'm being urged to also mention the terrace.
Oh, you've got some outside space? Yeah, yeah, very nice. I must say, I've never met a developer whilst doing a house tour with an agent before. So every bedroom's got an ensuite.
Yeah.
Pretty rare. You don't normally find that in houses of this size.
It's good. Not with 6 bedrooms.
No, exactly, yeah.
Max made a couple of errors. 6-bedroom house, it's actually 5. He mentioned the magic room, you know, for the master bedroom. I mean, like, tacky. So what do you think, James?
It's good. I love the house. I think it's really, really great. I'll go back and speak to my clients, tell them what I've seen, and, yeah, I'll see what they think.
I hope that Paul's felt today that we're dealing with all the inquiries efficiently, and we'll find out whether we're going to get the listings on 3 and 4.
Nice to do another deal together, so let's see what we can do.
Hi, Paul, how are you?
Hi, Max. Let's sit down and have a chat.
Yeah. Today I've got a meeting with Paul. We haven't sold one of the houses. However, the activity in the market generally has been quiet. I think Paul understands that. Hopefully, we're going to get the listings on 3 and 4 today.
So how's the market, Max?
Traditionally, the most active time is the spring, and we're starting to see the green shoots pop up. The most advanced interest that we've had is from James, as we're waiting for his clients to come back into the country. But we've been in dialogue with them, and all positive so far.
So, Max, I wanted to discuss the broker for 3 and 4. You know, I've spoken to the other agents, and I have no doubt in my mind that you and Aston Chase are the right brokers to have the listing for 3 and 4.
Thank you, Paul.
I think Max did a great presentation when I saw him take James around Telegraph Hill, and also, I think they did a very good job of preparing the marketing. Do you think you're the right person to do it?
You know our track record. We've got great buyers for your houses. It's been a really good result today to get the listings on houses 3 and 4. My managing director, Mark, would have expected it, and the fact that I've been able to deliver that's great for my career. Proof's going to be in the pudding. We need to start selling the houses now, but today's a good day.
So I think we should celebrate this great occasion by having a little drink. Obviously.
On Aston Chase, of course.
I like that. Well done, Max.
Paul.